An Odom Academy student had to go to the emergency room for injuries the day he made the basketball team. But the injury wasn't from the sport. He claims the principal did the damage. Police and Child Protective Services are investigating, and I spoke with the boy's mother earlier today.
He's hurt, and she hurt him. So she need to be held accountable for her actions.
On March 4th, Rose Charles says Tilly Hickman, principal of Odom Academy, took her son's cell phone and in the process injured his arm.
When she jerked that phone out of his hand, she jerked him too.
Charles took him to the emergency room. A discharge summary says her son suffered a sprained wrist, muscle strain, and arm pain. His arm is still in a sling, and he goes to physical therapy for rehab.
I'm livid. I'm really not sitting well with this.
Charles says it all started after school at Odom Academy. She says her son called to tell her he made the basketball team. He says he was in the library, got permission to call his mom, went in the hall and dialed. His mother could hear what happened next.
All I heard was, I know you're not. I know you're not. And I said, this is his mother on the phone. And all I hear is scrambling. I heard scrambling. And then I heard him crying loud. And then I'm saying, this is his mother on the phone. And then I could hear her saying, hang it up. And I say, don't hang it up. This is his mother on the phone. I know you hear me. And she said, how do I hang this phone? And she hung up in my face.
According to the BISD police incident report, the principal says the phone was being used inappropriately in the library and she confiscated it. Charles says if that was the case, the situation could have been handled differently.
It's always a way other than a negative way.
A way, she says, that wouldn't have caused her son injury. The Beaumont School District is out for spring break, so we could not get a response to the complaint. Stay with Fox 4 News as we continue to follow this story when school resumes next week.